I came here literally just maybe knowing how to turn the camera on. And I think I left here, I could take a camera, 70, and actually do a shoot.
This is the place to get the good information and to get the right information.
I don't have a lot of internal experience, so this class taught me things that I should have known years ago.
The instructor, Fletch, amazing, absolutely fantastic, very informative. The whole class was informative. And this was one day, 6 hours. It really helps to be able to get a step up.
It's actually really an interactive community where you're really sitting around and conversing with people and working with the equipment, and that makes it really fun and interactive, and I can't think of a better way to learn something, actually.
I didn't know a lot about green screen, but it was always sort of thought that, oh, this just couldn't be the camera that could do it, and now after seeing some demonstrations, it can do just fine.
I didn't know once we were shooting this with the cameras that this also showed you how to capture that footage. You don't always get that.
Part of the boot camp actually involves becoming an impatient producer, which is actually an integral part of any production. If you've ever been on any film set or video set, you're going to be under stress and under the gun. So it was actually a really fun part of this because it makes it a real world situation or application of what you're going to find.
Who do you work for? Because you're not going to be working for them much longer unless you make this really fast, because I can't stop the sun. Now, unless you can stop the sun, you should start going a little bit faster, okay?
I had a really good time at the boot camp, actually. I'm kind of sad that it's actually over right now.
I dropped it in a puddle. Is that okay?
It's fine.